Finished. It's finished. Nearly finished. It must be clearly finished. Grain upon grain, one by one, and one day, suddenly, there's a heap. A little heap. The impossible heap. I can't be punished anymore. I'll go now to my kitchen. 10 feet by 10 feet by 10 feet. And wait for him to whistle me. Nice dimensions, nice proportions. I'll lean on the table and look at the wall and wait for him to whistle me.